Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace a charging board with the headphone jack on the Samsung Galaxy A13 4G mobile phone. To start, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the phone and remove the SIM tray, and then follow with the back cover removal. To remove the back cover, create a gap near the SIM slot or charger port using a picker or car pry tool. Insert the car pry tool and gently move around the phone to release the plastic clips on the frame. Be gentle when taking out the back cover. The fingerprint sensor is attached to the back cover. Next, take out the board cover by undoing 8 screws. Next, disconnect the battery plug, and then release the back cover by disconnecting the button flex. Next, take out the speaker cover by undoing 8 screws. Next, undo two antenna heads, secondary LCD connector and the screw from the charging port board. Next, gently take out the not working charging port board from the body. Next, place a new charging board in the body. Next, secure the screw, LCD plug and two antenna heads to the charging board. Next, place the speaker cover by adding 8 screws. Next, secure the button flex. Next, secure the battery plug. Next, secure the board cover by adding 8 screws. Finally, snap in the back cover and run through the sides to secure the clips. And also, do not forget to add the SIM tray. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.